Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm going to speak in English because my dad taught me English. Kawuok Pandpiri Primary School, back in the years, in the early 90s, I went to Kasagam Primary School. My dad taught me English in class. I sat down in class, and he taught me how to speak and how to write English. Pamneuru kwa mkumano. My dad, James William Nyamanga, was a gentle and composed man. Always gentle, even if things are not right. Always gentle and composed. Jaduong Omolo, you can confirm that. Usetia kode board mangeny. Mr. James William Nyamanga was a very organized man and was a very time-conscious man. You just told me that the other day. Kajiromo sario, ten sario. Not African time. Like my brother said, if you brought an impromptu program, then he was not going to be part of it. He was not going to be part of it. James William is someone who avoided controversies. If whatever he was going to do was going to pit him against people that he doesn't want to fight, he will find a language to discourage you from doing that thing. And one of the languages was his body language. If you were very keen, if he kept on postponing something, then he didn't like it. Mr. Molo, you can confirm that. Yes. So, and he always wanted to confirm everything. Okonya nyisa nyisa gima poko confirm. En jalno ma bedo piny to paro gimoro matut to kokonya nwango answer to luongo bura to consult to nwango answer. That was James William Nyamanga. James William enja Kasagam. James William Nyamanga mawud magaja Silfano. Silfano magaja mawud okwengu. Okwengu mawud akanda. Akanda maka chikwe. Chikwe maka wadare. Wadare maka libeto. Libeto manyauche. Nyauche maka mbeya. Mbeya ma obingo ojuang. Ma iluongo ni obingo. Winjo mano maber. James William Neja Kasagam kendo ne en icon ma Kasagam community. And he was a figure of unity within Kasagam community. And many a times, ka watimo community issues, kata ka watimo weche wa makisera magsiasa, he was always very keen. Openja ni to jogi bise uwego. Tojoka bise uwego. Bingeni makabe jowa. Tojoka bise gocho nege. And he kept on following like that. And he was very keen. That was James William Nyamanga. James William was an ardent listener of BBC World Service. For those of you who can remember. And he was an avid reader of newspapers and books. He could read. in the morning, read in the evening, read in the night. That was James. James was someone who took care of himself. He could take his time just to chanuie, just to comb his hair. And that was a very serious program. He had time to do that. Obet mos, to chanuie mos, to chieng, to somo gazette. To kantie wach mano se paro, mane poko mi answer, to luongi to mi answer. Kanyocha koro waneno ka tuo odonje dende, koro nyocho kwa muomre kuome. Ka in gi wach, ti pime mos kabisa mondi, ti kelo wach no mos, okimuomri. Nike samori nyago ege pre, gi pressure. And he's somebody who respected his children, and my siblings can confirm this. Embe ka en kodi gi wach, toko muomri kuomi, unuongi mos, toketo wache iti. Timbi dibedo piny, titafakari wachno, ti correct yourself. That was James. My brother said, with James, we have lived many years with him as the sons. Me and Winston, we were born earlier. James was a strong man. Kitinge mane duto poknu awinjo no tuo. And by the way, he's somebody ma poknu lielo wi. I don't know, when did he ever shave? Maybe the brothers can tell us. I can't remember. So, he was a very consistent man. Very consistent. And for him to change his mind also took a hell of time for you to convince him that whatever now you are pursuing is the best for you and him and the family. James Noero Bura. Gimoro kantie, tigo bura. Gimoro kantie, tigo bura. That was James. So, he was a very straightforward person. No kero weche magwenyore. Very straightforward person. So we have learned from him. We have learned so many things. He taught me good. He had very good handwriting, by the way. Very good handwriting. Maybe, mom, you have discovered that. He had very good handwriting. So we learned a lot of things from him as boys, as we were growing up, as we were now turning into men, as we were overcoming life issues. We have learned so many things from him. So us, we are here to bid him bye. But the spirit in him, long live James in his generations to come. Long live James, the spirit of excellence in him, the spirit of smartness in him. By the way, he was a very smart man. Katako de mana kamoro machigni tino no korwa kore maler. No ko juangre. Koro baba nani anya wacho kuomegi mang'eny to nikech satin. Wabro wacho nigi sani to wagonye. Mondo dio yue. Nyasaye ber. Ago erokamano ne team mane waluongo ni rapid response team. Mano bedo headed go Tieno, Steven, and many others. Mano konye wa teach. Ago erokamano nye jotendwa mano mako lwetwa. Gijoko kwengu duto te. Joka sagam. Mano kaoliende ni kamargi. Akao thulo makende mondo agonu erokamano kuma mago nowuoke nyasaye mondo dwok depar. Omiyo nikech sa onge, abro kao thuolo ni makende Mondo agone kanisa maler, kanisa matakatifu. Kanisa ni osechukodwa, chakre gwachni netimre. And to the men of clergy, have my gratitude. May God of the heavens, the God of Jacob and Isaac, continue to be with you and continue to pray for us as a family. So I thank you, and I believe this is not our last connection. We shall be connecting. Otherwise, asanteni sana na Mungu awabariki. Thank you.